Hey, what's up guys? Rob Balasabas here. In this video, I want to show you how easy it is to use your external camera, like what I'm doing right now with a Canon M50, how easy it is to use this camera for live streaming inside of Restream LIVE Studio. So, let's get started.
My name is Rob Balasabas.
Hey!
All right, so if you're new to my channel, my name is Rob Balasabas. I'm the brand evangelist at TubeBuddy, but I also have my personal YouTube channel, which is what you're watching on right now. If you're looking to create better videos, easier and faster, and use videos to reach your target audience, make sure you subscribe to this channel, give this video a like, click that notification bell, say hello in the comments. This is literally what we do here in this channel every single video. Well, maybe 95% of the time, 5% of the time, we also talk about coffee a lot. So, thank you, coffee. First, you will need a Restream.io account. There is a link in the description. It's an affiliate link, but it is still available for you for free. There is a free version of Restream.io. Now, the rest of this tutorial will be a lot easier if I just show you my screen. So let's jump into my screen. Let's go. Now, if you're new to Restream, I do have a tutorial on how to get started with Restream that's going to be popping up in the top right of this video. So go ahead, watch that, get set up with Restream, and then come back here and watch the rest of this tutorial. All right, so now here is my Restream dashboard. To get started with actually live streaming using Restream directly, using the Live Studio, just click on Live Studio on the top left here with the little icon. What you'll see now is actually my webcam. This is my MacBook Pro webcam that's being fed as the video source here on the main preview on a Restream Live Studio. Now to change this to the Canon M50, which is the camera that I'm using. So you'll see here that I'm actually using my Canon M50 as the camera for live streaming. To use this camera, all you need to do is this. Click into the settings menu right here, right below the preview. Under video, there's a drop down and you can select eCamm Live Virtual Cam, which is what I'm using. I'm using eCamm Live's Virtual Cam, or you can choose the EOS webcam, which is Canon's utility app that you can download and install for free. So then you can use the Canon camera as your live streaming camera, as a webcam basically. So you can use either of those two. And so I'll show you what that looks like right now. So now I'm using the eCamm Live Virtual Cam, which is what I'm using to bring in the Canon M50 video feed here from my M50 camera into Restream Live Studio. So now you're actually getting my HD camera, my full-on SLR camera here as a live streaming camera. And that's how easy it is. So whatever DSLR camera you're using, an external camera that you're using, maybe even a webcam, maybe a Logitech that you're using, you can bring it in by simply going to this menu right here, settings, and then choosing the video source really easily. Now you can also, which is a new upgrade here on Restream, is that you can actually go full HD, 1920 by 1080 at 30 frames per second, and you can get an even higher quality video feed for your live streams. There you have it, it's so easy. So again, thank you for watching this tutorial. Make sure you like this video, subscribe to the channel, and leave any questions that you have in the comments. I literally read every single comment. So for now, go check out this next video right here that YouTube thinks you may like, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.